Hello everybody, my name is Anna Dixon and I got a lot of questions about my online school and decide to tell you about myself and about my online school. So please welcome, and if you have any questions, please ask me. I will try to answer them right away. So my name is Anna Dixon and I'm permanent makeup master. More than 10 years I'm doing this and I really like this. This is my passion, this is my love. And I truly believe that being a permanent makeup master is a very good job for women, especially if you have children. So it's a very good chance to be successful and do what you really like and be satisfied about the results. Make women, not only women, men and women, make people a little bit happier. And this is what I really like to do. And I start my career 11 years ago. It was my hobby first, and then it's become my first profession, and I understand that it's really serious for me. And I start to teach about 6 years ago, and I don't know how it happened, but I had a lot of questions from my colleagues all over the world, and that's why I decided to make an online school. And it was first, it was in Russian because I'm Russian, so it was in Russian language. Then I immigrated to USA and started teaching English. And my online courses become very popular, and this is what I'm doing every day. Answer lots of questions from students all over the world, and I'm very proud of the way I'm doing it, and I'm trying to do my best. So what I truly believe that permanent makeup is only about healed results. And this is what I'm trying to show in my online courses. So no matter how our work looks immediately after, the most important is how it's healed. So I'm trying to show the technique which is useful to you every day. So I'm trying to show the technique which can guarantee you a good healed result. I'm trying to show my students that it's very important to understand how equipment and pigment work. I'm trying to teach you how to think, not just trust like somebody telling. It's not what you need to... the most important to understand how things works. And the healed result depends of right choice. What we can choose? We choose in the technique, we choose in the right candidate for technique, we choose in the pigment type, and it's difficult. It's very important to understand the difference between organic and minerals pigment, for example, because healed result depends on what you choose. And also it's very important to choose the right needle and right equipment. For some technique, it's very important to choose the right equipment, like for hair strokes by machine, for example, or for soft powder effect for eyebrows. And this is what I'm telling, because it's impossible to do everything by one type of equipment and one type of pigment. Just choose one brand and you will get everything you want. This is not like that. So I'm trying to show you the real life, and I'm trying to be honest with my students. I'm telling nothing, I'm just telling the truth and sharing by my experience, because it's a lot of promotion in our profession and it's a lot of selling. So what I'm trying to do, I'm trying to show you the reality, so you will not expect which what will never happen. So in this time in our online school, we have different courses, and the most popular is about eyebrows. So I have, let me tell you a little bit more about courses which I have. And it's soft powder technique, ombre style, dots technique, and hair strokes by machine. Why I create different courses? Because different technique for eyebrows, they need a different type of equipment and different type of pigment and different candidate for these procedures. That's why I separate this technique from each other. For example, if you will compare hair strokes by machine and ombre style, it's mean group needle technique. Equipment will be different. For ombre style, for example, we need powerful equipment, but it's not so important compare hair strokes. So hair strokes machine, it's possible to do only with high quality of equipment, like with super fast speed, like 200 beats per second minimum. And also this machine supposed to be without vibration. For ombre, it's not really important, but for hair strokes, it's really important. So we will talk about equipment. Also about pigment. Ombre technique is much more surface into the skin. So when we choose the color, it's very important to choose the color which give you a really rich color. And you need to understand that it will be lots of color. So. And also color will be warmer compared hair strokes. Hair strokes is deeper technique, so we need warmer colors. So after healing, it will not be so grayish and bluish. And also hair strokes is thin lines, so pigment supposed to be high concentrated, and I can say like dark, because very light color is not really visible with the lines. But for ombre, you can pick any type of color. But you need to understand that hair strokes technique will disappear slightly. But ombre, if you work with a very, very dense, like dramatic eyebrows, you need to understand that if you are taking a mineral color, for example, with a brown base, and it will be minerals pigment, so this high risk that after 6 months these eyebrows can turn to red, and it will be visible because we have a lots of color. So about all of this we will talk in the online courses, so you need to understand what to pick. For example, if you want to do the dramatic looking eyebrows, and I recommend you to do it by ombre style group needle technique, I would recommend to take your cold brown color, compare warm brown color, because if you will take ashy color, I mean greenish brown, it will take long time to turn to red. Also, I have a course about pigments. So this course called All About Pigments. And this course includes lots of knowledge about pigments, because it's very important to understand the difference between different type of pigments, organic, inorganic, and cold, warm, and how to choose the pigments for different techniques. So all of these knowledges I've tried to include in All About Pigments online course. Also, in this month, we started new course about hair strokes by machine, because it was popular demanding. And I tried to show my favorite patterns and share how to work with the hair strokes properly. Why? Because hair strokes technique, in my opinion, is the most difficult technique compared all other techniques for permanent makeup. Why? Because it's a lot of but. Equipment is important, pigment is important, skin type is important, your skills is important, movements is important, like everything supposed to be perfect, and only by this case you will get very beautiful result. That's why I did this course to explain all of these buts, so you can think and you can create really beautiful result, and also need to know what expect after healing. Because I truly believe that there is no magic in permanent makeup. There is no magic. It's mean our result depends of many, many factors. And I will never tell that permanent makeup is just like balm and it's super beautiful, super natural for any type of skin and always heals good. No, it's not like that. We have a lot of difficulty in our profession and we have a lot of unexpected healed result, and sometimes we're confused, we don't know what we did wrong. Sometimes color is not stay, sometimes our clients is not really satisfied about result. Sometimes we are trying to get something that's impossible to get, like find the perfect perfect black color for eyeliners. We are like searching and searching and searching and think that maybe we do something wrong. But there is no perfect black eyeliner color which will heal like pure black, wet, glossy eyeliner effect, and especially for skin without melanin. So all of this I'm trying to explain in my online courses, so you will not be confused about very simple things. Also, in this month, we start to do two big online courses. One is all about eyebrows, where we, in this big, like huge course, I put all techniques for eyebrows together. So it's about soft powder, it's about ombre, and it's about dots, and all about pigments going to this course. And another big course, it's all about lips and eyeliners. This course is really useful if you want to get all knowledges about all techniques, like basic knowledge, to understand the difference, to understand the difficult. So if you just start, or you want to learn the basic stuff, or you want to learn everything about everything, please welcome. It's really reasonable by price, and if you want to do everything in one moment, please welcome. I will be happy to see you in new course. What else? About dots technique, I highly recommend to take a dots technique for masters who just start their career, because dots technique works for any type of skin. Sometimes we have a client with a difficult skin type. It means that skin can be super sensitive, or it can be super thick, or it can be super oily, and maybe it's just little area on an arch or tail without hair when you are trying to implant the pigment into the skin, but pigment is not going through. And we are struggling because we are trying, working, and it's nothing. You wipe it and as a result you can't see the pigment into the skin. That's why I create this technique in this year, especially for beginners, for masters who just start to work with machines. And for master who just start to work, maybe they being a microblading artist and they decide to work with machine with the shading. So for beginners and for masters who is working with a difficult skin type, I create this special technique, and I highly recommend to learn this technique, because this little trick can help you in any case. This technique helps you to create super realistic ombre style for eyebrows by using manual techniques and dot technique. Dot technique is like when we are working with a single needle just upside down, compare soft powder technique when we are working with a long fast movement like this, but the result depends of equipment and about pigment and your skills. And with the dot technique, we are just working upside down, like shaking hand. And also we are getting the pixels result, and it looks like soft powder, but for this, technique, you don't need a very good equipment, and the skin is not really important, and your skills not really important. So no matter how experienced you are, those technique will help you to create a very beautiful eyebrows. And manual shading helps you to create very dense color, and most of our clients are the beauty motivated, and they like to get a very dramatic looking on the arching tail. And when you start your career, it's really important to get expecting healed results, so your clients can see the difference before and after and being satisfied by the result. So manual shading helps you to get a guaranteed healed result with color on the arch and tail area. So this is about Dot's course. So if you want to learn this secret technique and have something what can help you in any case and being ready for any type of situation, please welcome to Dot's technique online course. So about eyeliners and lips, this course is really useful, especially when you want to, as I, for example, you're working with eyebrows and you want to add eyeliners and lips in your menu in your studio. So this course is really useful for beginners because it's about basic stuff and about common mistakes, and it's about technique, about real technique, how to work with the maximum result with the minimum time, because eyeliners and lips is very sensitive area for permanent makeup. So it's about pain, it's about time, and it's about healed result, because it's our clients is really upset when after eyeliner procedure they have no color on the eyeliners. So I will show you the most effective way how to create the maximum color for lips and eyeliners, how to pick the good pigment, and how to work with the minimum pain and maximum result. So when you choose the teacher for masterclass, or when you choose the teacher for online courses, it's no matter. I just want to remind you that you need to always check the healed result, because in permanent makeup only healed results never lie. And if you want to choose a teacher for yourself, and if you want to learn really effective methods and techniques, please check the healed result of masters by who you want to learn. And remember that healed results never lie. Please welcome to my online course. I will be happy to see all of you in my online school, and I will be happy to share by all my knowledges and answer all your questions, and I promise being honest with you, and I promise to share by everything I know. So please welcome, with love, your Anna Dixon.